Meet Wisdom, the oldest known wild bird on Earth. She's a 75-year-old Laysal albatross. And yes, she still returns every year to nest. Earlier this month, Wisdom arrived at Midway Atoll for the 2025 to 2026 nesting season. Just like she has since the 1950s, she was first tagged in 1956. And since then, she's laid around 50 to 60 eggs, raising as many as 30 chicks into adulthood. Laysal albatrosses return to the same spot and usually to the same mate every year. But this year, her mate hasn't been seen yet. Wisdom rivals some of nature's longest living reproducers like deep sea sponges that may reproduce for thousands of years, and Greenland sharks that can live over 200. And the Midway Atoll, once a brutal World War II battleground, now a sanctuary for millions of birds. At 75, Wisdom is still flying, still nesting, and still breaking every rule of aging. She is a living legend with wings.